right here is a highly touted freshman from here in Northern California, Nevaeh DeSouza, competing in the all-around.
Yeah, when I talked to the coaches, I said, what does she bring to this team? And they said, as a freshman, she seems unshakable. She's steady. You know what you're getting day in and day out. And as a leadoff on the uneven bars as a freshman, that says how confident they are in her ability to handle that type of pressure.
She says beam is her favorite event because of the challenge.
She is so powerful and has been so consistent. Coach Liz Crandall-House says she has been unshakable and a leader from the moment she stepped onto campus.
She is the top freshman all-arounder in the conference, but if you take it one step further, in the Pac-12, including all the big names, Skylar Ross, everybody else, she is the fourth best all-arounder in the conference.
Coach is excited to have her for the next 3 years.